Hi there, this is David at Hippie Acres here in Crescent Valley, Nevada. We're trying to plant our Hopi Pink corn here in this thing I've dug out. And we noticed that over here we had some mushrooms growing up in our sawdust, which they come up pretty frequently. In the background you can hear a turkey gobbling. Yeah, it's pretty cool here. It's taken us a while. Pretty cool. So here are the mushrooms. They're breaking down the sawdust. This is sawdust that we put in about a year ago, and they've been breaking it down, and they're getting the soil ready for future planting. That's awesome.